Habachura habat mitzvah, Daniel and Miriam, but Evan Mechana, Maftir Chazak.
Lema'an Yanua, Shorahad, Bahamore, Baina Fishben Armeha, Behageir, Uveho, Asher Armati Alehem, Tishmeru, Veshin Elohim, Ahirim, Lo Tiskiru, Lo Yishama, Alpiha.
To be a young Jewish adult in our society, to carry on the tradition, have it passed down to you as a rite of passage, that there is a certain way that we are expected as Jews to act in the world. There's a certain way that we are supposed to talk to people in the world. There's a certain viewpoint and appreciation for life and gratitude of all of life's blessings that we're supposed to have as Jews. And with you becoming a Bat Mitzvah on this afternoon, we are not passing down that role and responsibility to uphold our tradition to you. We are all here to support you on your next steps as you become a young Jewish adult.
In my parsha, Mishpatim, the Israelites' leader, Moses, climbed up the mountain to communicate with God. God presents Moses with the Mishpatim, which are rules and laws that the community are required to follow. This is very much like my life in dance because of how choreography requires a set of rules and boundaries that help us create something beautiful together. A performance I was really proud of was when I did a duet with my friend Emily. I was scared at first as I feared that I was going to forget the whole dance because I wasn't used to being in this scenario before. In the end, Emily and I placed first at the competition. This showed me that if you follow the rules and guidelines in preparing for something, in my case, the choreography, we can always achieve our goals. This is why rules and laws are extremely important in our daily life. They are there to help us live our lives to the fullest, helping us reach goals and our potential. Shabbat Shalom.
You are incredibly hardworking and dedicated. Whether it's with dancing, art, studying for school, or baking your fabulous cakes and desserts, you showed this dedication in your Bat Mitzvah training, even though you begged not to study for your Bat Mitzvah and only wanted a party. Now a year later, look how beautiful you did. I hope this day lives up to your high standards. And I hope these standards stay with you for life, because if you meet your own expectations, the sky is the limit. My advice for you is to stay as sweet as you are and as hardworking as you are, because you motivate everyone around you, including me and Dad. We love you, Dill Pickle.
This moment may not feel like a big deal, but it is. Chill Dill is going to go far in life. Chill Dill will always be able to try new things without being nervous. Chill Dill will always be happy, regardless of the circumstances. Chill Dill will always find herself surrounded by loving friends. And Chill Dill will always be connected to her loving family. And Dylan, my wish for you is that in the chaos that is life, you always find your calm, happy place and be in the moment. And when you don't, I'll be here for you. I love you.
Mom, thank you so much for always being there for me. I love when we can spend time together, especially when you've taken me to all my dance competitions. Dad, you make the house loud and crazy. I love when you play music in the morning. Thank you for always helping me. Gavin, even though we share a bathroom and I hate it and you annoy me, I love you and I'm so happy you're my brother. Reese, even though we fight all the time, you know that I will always be there for you. I also want to thank everyone for coming today. It means a lot to me. Shabbat Shalom.
This week, my sweet, wonderful, Chill Dill was more like Teen Dill. Congratulations. We're very proud of you, incredibly proud of you.
Thank you, everyone, for coming. We're so happy the day finally came, 3 dates later.
But we're very appreciative of all the love, support that you guys gave to us. So thank you, and thank you guys for being here.
Played a lot of you, my winning. It's like 25 the lobster you bust out of prison. Something's in the air, something's in the air. It's like that feeling when you're just about to kill it. Take your last shot, you know you're gonna hit it. Something's in the air, something's in the air. Whoa. Something big, I feel it happening out in my. to settle. Hands are in the air, hands are in the air. When they hear you when you thought they wouldn't listen, it's like an anthem that the whole world's singing. Hands are in the air, hands are in the air. Whoa. Will shake. If we clap our hands, the walls will break. Yo, so loud, won't forget our names. Cause something big is happening. Take this spark and start a fire. Raise this up, we're feeling high. They can't tell us anything. Something big is happening. Something big, I feel it happening. Out of my control. Pushing, pulling, and it's grabbing me. Feel it in my bones like, oh, wow.
Our guest of honor, put your hands together right now for
anticipated, whether it was a sudden change in the dress or the second thoughts about the shoes. This special night is finally here.
Dylan, you're one of the funniest people we know, and we're so proud of you.
I love bursting into your room when you're on FaceTime. We love annoying you. Mazel tov!
It feels like it was just yesterday when we were 4 years old collecting tadpoles in Hawaii. I always wanted a sister. Brothers suck. And you were the closest thing I have to one.
We are so lucky to have known you all these years, and we can't wait to make so many more memories. Congrats.
You are such a great friend who is loving and cares about everything. You are so funny and always know how to make people laugh.
From Browerman to Hess Kramer, and now to Brentwood, to our everyday FaceTimes, I love you so much, Dylan. Mazel tov.
You're the funniest and sweetest person and an amazing friend. You are inclusive and care about everyone, and I'm so happy we go to the same school now.
Ever since kindergarten, when we first got split up, I knew I could never be without you. The fact that Carrie and my mom had to figure out a plan to make us in the same grade because we couldn't be apart is kind of crazy.
We've both been waiting for this for years, and here we finally are. I'm so happy to be here with you tonight, and can't wait to continue partying. I love you so much, Mazel Tov.